And I don't know why you have a 1-on-3 with Connor Bedard and you're not just on him like glue.
They parted like the Red Sea.
They were just like, oh, who's this kid with the puck? I've never heard of him
look
before.
At this young man.
Yes. What teenager could possibly beat Connor Hellebuyck with a wide open shot? Connor fucking Bedard.
Yes,
Ken.
He did. It's not, I said when the game ended, it's not often you see Connor Hellebuyck with his knees buckled, just like, what the hell just happened?
Yeah.
But he got Bedarded. That's what happened.